Well, I see an old country song here. I'm going to tell you the name. You'll know who's going to sing. The song, Too Old to Cut the Mustard, means it's time once again for Bill Carlisle and the Carlisle.
Too old, he's too old to cut the mustard anymore. When I was sugar, had lots of pep. I get around, I didn't need no help. Since I'm old and I'm getting gray, people all look at me and say, too old, he's too old to cut the mustard anymore.
He's getting
too old,
he's done got
too old. Cut the mustard anymore. When I was young, I had an automobile. Scooped myself right under that wheel. Had to fight the gals off with a stick. Now they say,
oh, he makes me sick. He's
too old. He's too old to cut the mustard anymore. Anymore. I used to jump just like a deer. Now I need a new landing gear. Used to jump picket fence. Now I'm lucky if I jump an inch. I'm too old. He's too old to cut the mustard anymore.
He's getting
too old.
He's done got
too old. He's too old to cut the mustard anymore.
Right now, the jumping ones are coming back once again with Leave That Liar Alone, Bill Carlisle and all the Carlisle.
Don't you don't have to get in trouble. If it don't lie, you won't have to be talking double. If you don't want, you don't have to get in trouble, brother. You better leave that liar alone. Oh, well, it's hurting in the morning before you get out.
You can see that sister coming down to your house.
She say, Sister Sue, I ain't got long to stay.
But the liar take a seat. She stay all day. Now if you don't want, you don't have to get in trouble. If you don't mind, you won't have to be talking double. If you don't want, you don't have to get in trouble, brother. You better leave that line alone. Well, it's early in the morning before you get up.
You can see that sister coming with a big dip of snuff.
She'll talk about Susie and she'll lie.
Same thing about it, don't you mention my name. Now if you don't want, you don't have to get in trouble. If you don't mind, you won't have to be talking double. If you don't want, you don't have to get in trouble, brother. You better leave that line alone.
And the first thing she'll do is show her teeth.
The next thing she'll do, she'll tell a doggone lie.
Well, you better let that heifer hoof it on by now. If you don't want, you don't have to get in trouble. If you don't mind, you won't have to be talking double. If you don't want, you don't have to get in trouble, brother. You better leave that liar alone. You don't want.